These are the strangest graves in the entire world. This grieving mother added a sandbox to her little boy's grave who passed away unexpectedly. And now his older brother plays in it every single day. This is the gravesite of a boy who died of an incurable illness back in 1865. A few hours before he died, he told his dad he was afraid of death because he knew he would be buried underground with no lights. So his parents honored his wish and put a window in his tomb. After her daughter died of yellow fever in 1892, she wanted to make sure she was never alone. You see, her daughter was absolutely terrified of storms. So she constructed a staircase that goes directly down to her tomb. Every night there was a storm, her mother would go to the graveyard and would sit with her daughter for hours, comforting her in her grave.